Fauci warns of COVID spike in US. Criticizes Trump's response to pandemic. The US must make an abrupt change in public health practices as it could surpass 100,000 new coronavirus cases a day and rising deaths in the coming weeks. The country's top infectious disease expert has warned Americans just days ahead of the presidential election. The warning from Dr. Anthony Fauci came as President Donald Trump, himself a COVID-19 survivor, has been downplaying the rising cases in a number of states and dangerously holding huge rallies with few of his supporters wearing masks and no social distancing. Fauci told the Washington Post that the nation is in for a whole lot of hurt. He spoke as the U.S. set a new daily record on Friday with more than 98,000 cases. As hospitalizations increase, deaths are also picking up with more than 1,000 reported on Wednesday and Thursday, bringing the total to over 230,000 since the start of the pandemic, the report said.